Go! We are origins from fucking everywhere. It's great to be back. It's great to be back, and it's great to not be playing in a wedding chapel. And the last couple times we were here. So, Los Angeles, it's great to all see you all out on a fucking Wednesday night. But this large empty space, this cannot fucking stand. Either march or move fucking forward, but this vast, empty, black hole void of no movement. This shit ain't gonna play for the rest of the night. This next song, hopefully, will inspire you guys to either come the fuck forward or punch your friend in the face. Little do you know, Los Angeles, today is a very fucking special day. Today, on this day, May 9th or something, 10 years ago, an album was released on Relapse Records called Antithesis. Any of you heard it? It's a great CD, but we're not going to do the 10-year anniversary front to back shit. This next one is from the Enemy CD. We'll get to Antithesis later. For the fucking lashers, don't be shy. This is Expulsion of Fury.
Fuck it.
the Entity CD.
This one's got a little something for everybody.
on Nuclear Blast Records called Unparalleled Universe. You can pick it up over there by the lovely Desperada. But this next song we wrote specifically, apparently for this show, tonight, for this fucking city, where this empty space, it is just still fucking prevalent, and it's all I can focus on. This next song's not about washing, it's not about headbangers. Where are the fucking circle pit motherfuckers here tonight? Do we have any? It only takes one motherfucker to start. The rest will join in like a goddamn conga line. I've seen it done before. Los Angeles, do you have it in you? Los Angeles, do you have it in you to start a fucking circle pit right fucking now? Like I said, it only takes one to start. Grab your friends, pull them in, they will double the size of this shit right fucking now. From the Unparalleled Universe CD, this is Truth Fire, ladies and gentlemen. Tear the fist apart.
Show me what the fuck you got from the Informa CD! 1, 2!